Hey everyone, this is Josh here with HostGator. Today I'm going to show you how to resolve an issue on your WordPress site. When you start clicking links or blog posts, and it starts going to a 404 or page not found error. Now there's a few different ways that you could have gotten here. You can manually change the permalink structure inside your WordPress admin, or you could have installed a plugin that modified the permalink structure automatically. Now since there's a few different ways to get here and cause this error, I'm going to show you the best way to fix it today. So let's get started. The first thing we need to do is get logged in to my htestingaccount.com/wp-admin. Paste that here, and we'll use our username and password that we created during install to get logged in. So now we're in the WordPress backend, and this is where we can manage the settings of our site itself. So let's go down here and take a look at the permalink structure under the settings tab and click on permalinks. Now, as you can see here down at the bottom, I've got a custom structure that's set. Now, this could either have been done in development or I could have had a plugin that modified my permalink structure. So the first thing that we want to do is take note of what it's currently set to. So I'm going to copy this over into a different tab just to make sure I have it set in case I ever want to revert it back. And we're going to change the custom structure back to plain just so we can get our pages back up so our visitors can see our site. Once we change to plain, we'll scroll down here and click Save Settings and save those changes. Now here at the top, we've got a green bar that says the permalink structure has been updated. So now let's give it a shot and let's test. You take the domain itself, copy it into a new tab. As you can see here at the bar, it still shows that you're logged in, and that's okay, we can still do our testing. So let's click new page now and see if we can get the link. Awesome. Now I can see the new page that I've created. So my menu's working, my blog posts are working, and I no longer have a 404 or page not found. So really simple way for you to do this. We have a knowledge base article that I'm going to post in the description of this video that'll actually help you to go through this process too. But that's about it. Thanks for watching. I hope you found this video enjoyable. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and subscribe for more helpful videos. Thanks, y'all.